Welcome back to RDR Man of the Dark. Where do we want to go? We've got that one, the thing that stranger over there, don't we? I'm going to speak to him. Ooh. Fuck.
Try to remember what really happened at Sylvia's Saloon back in 76.
Just a lot of bunk, Plato. It's just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway.
Who's your friend there?
Ha! Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm gonna write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay. Then forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I've got to make a thing of it, and, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger. Flacco Hernandez. Billy Midnight. Black Bell.
Never heard of him.
Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity?
No, this is sneak, it's not cider.
I just said that, but
you want me to go and find sad, deluded fools like him, ask if he was the greatest, and then if they get uppity, shoot him?
Does sound a lot worse than it did in my head.
How much you paying?
Well, a lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
I'll see what I can do.
Ha! Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to him.
I'll see what I can find out.
I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here or some other flop house.
I didn't mean to shoot that. Fuck, I didn't mean to shoot. Press the wrong button. We go do Uncle's mission. Go to Uncle's mission. We'll try and do two missions in this episode. Because we missed another episode the other day.
Hey! Careful not to work yourself to death.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Well, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Do you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
You gonna take the old man into town? You can take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all two to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? Three young, healthy women want you to take them a robbing. You're worried about house chores.
Let's go.
Fair enough. You got me. Come on in.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of civilization.
You ladies are going to love it.
Sure, you'll see. Real civilized. Let's go.
All right. You know the way?
Yeah. Me and the boys got into a bit of a fight at the saloon there.
Oh, so all that talk about how hard you've been working. You've been drinking.
Whoa.
That's a song.
Watch out. Whoa.
Is one of you gonna get that fella's horse?
Well, I got lumbago.
It's very serious.
Couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you?
Sure, no problem.
Thanks. It's the white one over there. Easy.
Doing good, girl.
You're a gentleman, sir. A gentleman.
No, not really. I was just trying to impress the women.
Well, anyway, come on, let's go.
To Valentine.
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one. And you have it, your pulse of old lizard.
Lizard's
probably would have robbed him.
Well, you did it.
What's your
name? Woo! Smell those sheep.
Or is that Uncle?
Oh, very funny.
This looks like a decent little town. Other people, finally.
Look at all that snow on the mountains.
Sure don't want to be back up there.
All right, so we can go. This mission's only short, so we can go and do another mission.
Center of civilization. Man at his finest.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Well, we're gonna do what any self-respecting maniac does.
Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We'll start at the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble. Don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine we're in Paris.
Come on. I imagine Paris and Valentine.
So that's how you see yourself, is it? Maniac? Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid. Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan.
You're a sad man, Uncle.
You love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No. Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm? Then, rats with the plague. Then you.
Shut up. This is the place now. Come on.
Morning.
So, what do you need?
Drop of whiskey for a start. Something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Yeah. Reckon I should probably steer clear of the saloon this time.
You're looking a bit tired there.
Let me know if you have any questions, fellers. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door. Wait, ain't you the feller who had the fight with Tommy outside the saloon?
Yeah, that all got a little out of hand, but I didn't swing first.
Sure, well, these things happen. And that was some good viewing. Don't reckon folk ever seen Tommy lose a fight before.
Well, it's all done now.
Okay.
Okay.
Here's to your good health, my sir. It's a funny world, you know. This time in my career, I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What?
I snuck into this fancy house. Acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to Saint Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train laden with baggage and passing through a deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides in some place called Scarlet Meadows.
Yeah, I know it. Yeah, yeah, it's right out in their New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet out there.
Sounds good. Still didn't care.
I think at the hotel, they were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
Seemed easy. They have been gone for quite a while.
I guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
Oh, there's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me. Get your hands off of her. Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get the hell off of her, you son of a bitch.
Hey, no problem here.
There will be if you don't get out of here right now.
You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Lost.
I ain't doing this with you right now.
Go wait with Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Can I help you, sir?
Much for tough talk. I've had to quiet the occasional loud
noise. I'm looking for a girl who came in here earlier with a drunk fella. Mid-20s, blonde. You'd remember her.
Yeah, they're in 2B upstairs. Are you, a friend of his?
A friend of hers.
No trouble now, please!
Nothing to worry about, just men, but stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
Bank?
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. There's lots of cash sometimes.
Okay. Keep investigating.
I will.
I hope, everything's okay up there?
Yeah, he slipped.
Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
All right, now.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellers.
Me? No. Impossible. Listen, buddy, come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on, get.
I don't like this. Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word. Yeah.
That's what this country needs. That's my horse.
Just borrowing it.
You stay away from me.
Get back here right now.
Where is he?
Telling lies about me?
No. I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Now please help me up.
I ain't never been in Blackwater.
Then why are you chasing me?
I've got an unfortunate face.
Yes, me too. Now please pull me up. Please. Please.
All right.
appreciate it.
Okay, now my horse is all over in the bloody camp. But we probably won't have time to do that mission. So we'll probably end it here.
Welcome. How do you do? Liberty is worth every penny. Good day to you.
Yeah, so adios.